In this video, we will watch Buccaneers vs. Cowboys post-game clips as Tom Brady walking off the field after his season end. Hello, and welcome back, my friends. Do not forget to subscribe, as our goal is to reach 5,000 subscribers and hit the thumbs up. Tom Brady comes off the field and into Bucs locker room after his season ends with a 31-14 loss to Cowboys. Tom Brady's final game as a Bucs, final game ever. He avoids his worst playoff loss with a late touchdown as the Bucs fall to the Cowboys. Will this be the last time we see Bucs offensive coordinator Byron Leftwich as a Bucs? You'll see Ryan Jensen at the end here. Unbelievable what he did coming back from torn ligaments in his knee to play tonight. Leonard Fournette, Mike Evans, and Tom Brady among the first players to come off the field. Their season ends here. Thanks for watching. I hope you like our hard work. Please like and subscribe to our channel to support us so that we can keep updating you with the daily news and stories. Please share our videos and follow us on Instagram and Twitter. So leave a comment below and tell us how you rate this video.